Hello everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel. In the previous video, I just created index part of my blood bank management system project. If you have not seen my previous video, just go to description and check out the link. In this video, I'm going to create a form for this admin login part. Okay, it's opening. Yeah, you can see this one. So let's start. So in this, you can see there's an admin login.jsp page. Just click on it. After that, we just need to move a little bit down, and in line number 31, we start going to write the code for the form. Okay. And here we just need to write form. Okay. And the action is equals to admin login action dot jsp. Here you can see the page admin login action.jsp page. When we submit this form, it will move to this page. Okay. After that, the method should be post. Okay. Post. And in this first, we are going to write a div class importing the style. Okay. And the name of that is a form. Form dash group. Okay, just delete this div. After that, the next is a center. We are taking it as center, and here we are going to write a h2. In h2, you are just writing a username, and after that, the next is input. In this input, we are taking the username input equals to double quotes. I am just writing text placeholder holder equals to double quotes enter user name. After that, name is equals to user name. Okay. After that, the required, okay, and let me copy this to, let me copy this two line, and let me paste it here. After that, here I'm just writing a password, and the text should be, type should be password. After that, here we are going to write password, enter password, sorry. After that, here we also need to write a password. This one is a password name. We are taking it as a password. After that, we just need to here button. So center button. Okay. Button. And in this, we just need to right here type equals to submit, and the class we are using for this is a button class. Okay, submit. Okay, you can see the form has been created now. So let me run this and let me show you that form has been created perfectly or as it is or not. You can see, is it as it is, as a quick overview. Okay, so now we have to write the codes for this backend. So let me move to the admin login action page here, and in this we just need to take the details like username and password. So here I'm just writing creating first two variables, string username equals to request dot get parameter, and in this we just need to write user name. It should be as it is, as you can see this one, username. Okay, after that the next one is for the password, string password equals to request dot get parameter. And in this, we just need to write password. Okay. After that, we just need to write here if admin, double quotes, admin dot equals, and in equals we just need to write here the username. If it equals to, username is equals to admin, and password is also equals to the admin, then we just move to the home page. Okay, password. So here we just need to write response dot send redirect, and here we just need to write a home dot jsp. Okay, and in else condition, like the user did not write admin for username and password, in that case that was a invalid username or password, so we need to show a message. So for that we are just writing response dot send redirect, and in this we just need to write admin login dot jsp page with question mark message equals to invalid. Okay, it will give a message to invalid, and for catch we just need to write a code. So again we are moved to the admin login page, and here above the form we just need to write here this expression tag. After that we just need to write the code, a string message equals to request dot get parameter, and in this msg message whatever we are getting, that one is invalid. Okay, so for that I'm just writing invalid, and the message is as it is as invalid. In that case dot equals msg. Okay, and after that we just need to display that invalid username and password. So for that center font color we are setting font, and in this color equals to red we are taking, and size we are taking at 5. Okay, and in this we are just writing invalid user name slash password. Okay, after that we just need to write again start this expression tag. In this we just need to close the bracket. Okay, so you can see the admin login part is completed. So let me run this on server and let me check out it's working or not. So let me click on finish. Okay, you can see, let me enter here incorrect admin1 and admin. Here I'm just written admin1 or admin in the password. So let me try to, you can see invalid username and password because we enter incorrect username. So let me go for this admin and try to submit. You can see we move to the home page of this admin login. So this is all about admin login part of my Blood Mac management system project. I hope you guys like this video, so please hit like and subscribe.